Class here in the first chapter, I will explain. You can see the chapter number one, it has written the hardware components. Okay, hardware components. Hardware means, you know the computer has two parts. One part is software, another part is computer, hardware. Okay, the two parts, two things, together it works. Hardware and software, together the computer works. Clear? Now the question is coming, sir. Which part is the software, which part is the hardware? Okay, so now you can see the outside, whichever the things you can touch and feel, you can see that one the hardware parts. Now, like that monitor, keyboard, mouse, already you have learned, and it is your easy and easy process to remember the definition. And which one we cannot see, that is, we cannot touch. Okay, we cannot touch the function, like a paint. Paint you cannot touch, you can draw it. Okay, so you cannot feel that one. This part we say that is software. Now that is, we will learn today hardware parts. Hardware means physical parts of computers. Dear students, you have seen that a computer set, there are four main parts. You know from class 1 you have learned this. Okay, the four parts are CPU, monitor, keyboard, mouse. Already you know. And which is the main part out of among these four? The CPU. Okay, CPU, and plenty things are there inside the CPU, outside the CPU, many things, and all the hardware part is attached in the CPU. We know that. Okay. So, I have written two things. There are hardware, mainly the computer works on two main things. And one I have written internal component, another I have written the external component. And the one more and very important things are the memory units. Okay, this is the very important things. Now I will explain one by one which part is the internal component. My dear students, external components we know already, which is the outside, like a keyboard, mouse, your monitor, or if you attach the printer, that one, if you attach the speaker, that one. These all are the parts, the external components. If you use the hard, nowadays the hard disk, you know, it has attached from outside also. You are using the pen drive, that is also external. Okay, now, so which are the internal components of computer? Internal means obviously you can understand this is what are inside. Which is inside? Inside means the inside the CPU. Okay, CPU, the which is the main part of our computer thing. CPU, you know the inside the CPU many things are there. That's the main thing is motherboard. Okay, motherboard is there, RAM is there, ROM there, nowadays inbuilt there, modem also, wireless also. Okay, so many things are inbuilt inside the CPU. Yeah, so hardware inside the CPU, whatever that they are, that is for our internal component. Now, you can say that hard disk, sir, what is that? Hard disk, now we can use outside also. So that you can say that hard disk also external component. Nowadays we are using hard disk from outside also. Inside, inside the not motherboard attached normally. Okay, now external components already I told. Which are the external things are there? Keyboard, mouse, monitor, and that hard disk, pen drive, then keyboard, mouse, sorry, the printer, speaker, is all the components. Now, next, one more thing I am saying. Printer and speaker, it is not necessary of computers, I am saying. Without printer, without speaker, computer will work. Okay, remember, without printer and without speaker at computer. So we will not say these parts of computers. Remember that. Next is memory unit. It's very important things. Memory units. Dear students, memory units means it has two part. Remember the memory unit two part. One is RAM. One is primary memory and second is secondary memory. Okay, primary memory and secondary memory. I will teach afterwards. Okay, primary memory it means it is the compulsory in the computer attached. Okay, primary memory. This memory without primary memory computer will not work. Okay. And the secondary memory, it means outsides. Without secondary memory computer maybe work, otherwise it will not work. You can see like that hard disk are saying. Hard disk, what is that? Storageable capacity, this one. So without hard disk computer will not work. So but hard disk is the secondary device. Okay, secondary memory. But primary memory, which is the primary memory? Remember the two things, the example of primary memory. One is RAM, another is ROM. Okay, primary memory, example of primary memory, RAM and ROM. And others, all the secondary memory like hard disk, pen drive, CD drive, DVD drive, these all are the secondary drive. So memory means what the functions of memory? My dear students, we know whenever we learn the computer definition, that time we have seen the first prime word was the computer is an electronic device and storageable device. So data store, which is the store? The data, they store the data. Okay, data means whatever we write, it has the store. Now you some picture you want to store in the inside the computer. You some documents you can store, some songs you can store. So these things where it can store? Inside this hard disk. So hard disk you can say that is the storageable device. Clear? So that hard, these are the things we are storing. That is the memory. Okay, that's why memory also needed. One more thing, memory functions like that. Yes and no. You know the second things we have learned. Computer also logical device, means true, false, and yes and no. That term. The compare of yes no. What is I'm saying? That suppose whenever you switch on the computer, after that you will see all the systems are there, but whatever you have drawn, like suppose you have drawn the picture, you are writing the some document. Unfortunately, the power went and the computer off. Clear? So what happened? All the data is lost. No, whatever you are doing that, you did not save. So whenever again switch on the computer, you cannot see the things. Okay, you cannot see. So that I am saying, so this function, that is yes and no functions. So it work for memory. Who is doing this process? Memory. But whatever you have stored, already saved the documents, it will not do. That is also functions of memory. Okay, so these are the main important parts for hardware components. Okay. Next day, one by one, I will explain about the internal component and external component. Whatever the external components are there, internal components are there, all the parts I will explain one by one. Okay? So today, after this one, I have got LSC. Thank you.